one were wishing to see a foreigner, a real one, perhaps they would not look too far.
Well, is that right? A foreigner, huh?
Oh my! A real foreigner!
The situation is, it's a rural fishing village in Georgia in the early 1980s. And it's owned by this sweet old lady.
Hi, I'm Lois Bostwick, and I play the character of Betty, the owner of the fishing lodge.
Things have been bad here lately, Frog. Now he says my foundations is rotten and I'm liable to be condemned.
We've got Charlie, who is the shy Englishman, who is so shy he can't really have conversations. He doesn't want anybody to talk to him.
Hi, my name's Adam Fox. I'm playing Charlie Baker.
Even idle conversation terrifies me, just knowing that in another moment it's going to be my turn again. Conversation! Take me with you, please!
Froggy Le Sœur, who is the British soldier.
Froggy Le Sœur, portable detonating device. What do you have to say? Nothing. What do you have to do? Nothing. Are they offended by it? No, they love you for it.
We have Reverend David Marshall Lee, who is a young minister.
My name is Mikey Beatty. I play Reverend David Marshall Lee.
I'm David Lee. Just have faith, Owen. The Lord will provide.
And his fiance, Catherine Sims.
My fiance, Catherine, Miss Catherine Sims. We're very much in love.
I don't know what I'm doing now. It's playing for November. I'm probably just ready for the bunny farm. Shoot!
And her somewhat backward younger brother, Ellard.
How do you like your eggs?
They're real good, thank you.
Ellard, have me the sauerkraut. Ellard, where's that jar I gave you? Oh, Ellard!
And then we have a local boy named Owen, who is something of a redneck.
That Owen user started all that talk, mean old thing.
Well, last time I saw a foreigner, he was wriggling on the end of my bayonet.
Condemned?
Certified by the state office. This place just turned into a real bargain.
The friend, the British soldier, sets the situation up by telling the hostess, the old lady that runs the place, he's a foreigner, don't speak to him. He doesn't understand English.
You don't mean to tell me this fella you brought here
is foreign as the day is long. Business bloke, he's a mate of mine. I've brought him along. I'm told that you can't speak English.
You told her I can't speak English.
I'm telling you, no one will speak to you for the next 3 days or you can dock me to corporal, my word on it.
And then he overhears things he shouldn't overhear.
Oh, I overheard something I shouldn't have.
I think of what we were talking about.
And people talk to him like he's a potted palm.
Rather, they speak about me as if I were a potted palm. And there was one thoroughly unpleasant chap.
Pour hot coke down the necks like this!
They scream at him, as Americans do to foreigners.
The old woman does nothing but shout at me.
That was real good! Ain't that right, Charlie? We're not Charlie! Don't you worry none, Charlie. Everything's gonna be fine! Good night, Charlie! Hey, Frank!
Pivno, Omsk, Belizhnya Ya.
Zimitko, Azmatyi.
Wow!
We're blessed with a wonderful cast.
The Morgan-Wixson Theater is a hidden gem.
This has been a wonderful experience.
I love the play. It's my favorite comedy. It's also called a farce with a heart.
Doshki Dosk. Dag Dorni, Le Faradika, Lada Thane.
Froggy, I want to say this, and it's important. Pim Bosco Bosco!